search for a missing Utah mom, Susan Powell, has led investigators to a property in rural Oregon, but so far they've come up empty. Powell's dad says he's disappointed that his daughter hasn't been found on the land where relatives of his son-in-law, Josh Powell, once lived. Susan Powell vanished in December 2009. Her husband was never charged, but last year he killed himself and the couple's two young sons.